biggest thing is, and even after I fly it, I'll go out and run it on the pace plate. The turns have to be set up right. If they're not set up right, then there's a potential of an accident. I raced for 10 years, so I kind of know what type of water and how to set the course up. See what the spectator fleet is set up and starting to get out there and anchoring, because your first few boats to get out there and anchor are very important, because usually everybody lines up on them, even though we have a buoy line set up for him, but it's, well, he's there, so I'll go there.